17-month-old red heeler lab mix that was just dropped off today for our 2-week board and train program. Daisy's having quite a few issues with things like jumping on people. She doesn't usually initiate a lot of barking, but if she sees another dog or if a dog barks at her, she'll kind of bark back at him. She's also doing a lot of counter surfing. She digs up the yard. She's very dog reactive. If she sees another dog, she's lunging at him, trying to like pull over to him. She's not aggressive or anything. She's just like dragging her owner over there, trying to get to that dog so she can go say hi. And that can be scary to some other people that don't really know that Daisy's actually a sweet girl. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what Daisy does and doesn't know as of right now. Definitely needs some work on walking on that leash. So I can't wait to show you guys her progress after just 2 weeks.